People want to know if I use sutures or stitches after surgery, and I do. For the last 7 or 8 years, I've been using stitches. We do need to take out these stitches because the stitches that dissolve on their own do make a little bit more inflammation and they tend to leave more of a scar. So I've found that I get the best scar quality when I use a stitch on the incisions and we take the stitch out after 4 or 5 days. We don't want to leave the stitches in a long time because then you get those Frankenstein track marks. And I found that the quality of the incisions is actually a little bit better when we use a stitch. A lot of surgeons will leave the incisions open because they feel that the drainage out of the incisions the first night is actually a little bit better. We really try to place the scars in places where they're not visible. We want the scars to heal as well as possible because those scars are a dead giveaway that someone's had liposuction. Even if people want to have a huge change in the shape of their body, they don't necessarily want people to see how that change happened.